Hello there and welcome back to Lego Harry Potter and the Weasleys are doing a conga line into platform 9 3/4. And Harry and Ron are doing their best Paul Walker impression. Rest in peace. Hey, they found the train! Holy shit! Why does it seem so aggressive? That's a nice shot of Hogwarts. I mean, that seems like a perfectly nice tree. I don't think it would harm them. Ron, it'd be cool if it stayed wiggly, just for this one. It's back to normal, but it'd be really cool if it stayed wiggly. You got a random Hufflepuff girl, you know what that means. She can fly. Aw, she cannot fly. Ah! Oh, well that's good. We need to go higher. I feel like we're going to be making it through this courtyard quite a lot, so... Are you done? Oh, awesome! So we have that. Oh. Nonchalantly tossing around our fellow students. Ooh, skeleton. That should give us a bone. What? What's in the chest? Excuse me. Oh, I don't think we're gonna see what happens to that this year, but we should see it soon enough. My guess, the last ingredient is probably in that chest the Cornish Pixies are hiding. Maybe, maybe not. We'll have to see. Unless it's here. So that'd be my best guess. This doesn't really... That was anticlimactic. Oh! So we do have to figure it out before we can go. Well. There we go. That's another counter. Are we gonna be able to get all the Ooh, okay. It's kind of difficult when they're already lit. But let's see if we can get it. 7. Nothing there. One more. Is it this one? It is! Oh, we have a character token! What is the character token? It's Angelina Johnson. We're really starting to get all of the Gryffindor Quidditch team. I can't seem to find the last ingredient. Do we have to? I believe we have to, don't we? Oh! There it is! There we go. Final ingredient. Congratulations, Ron. You get to be very believe in yourself strong. Swole as hell. Let's do it. I hear you, game. I know there's stuff up there. Ooh, the clock tower. Very cool. And we already got that red brick. Oh. Oh. Ooh, where's the potion? Ah. Can't make it yet. We're headed to Herbology. Come on, Nick, your studs are a little addicting, but We got places to be. Excuse me, did I say you could come out? Thank you. Oh, it's Mandrake time! I don't think she's allowed to do that. You could literally kill someone. Well, first things first. Get some earmuffs. It's a whole red brick. I mean, gold brick. I wish it was a red brick. I'd really love a multiplier. Alright, Malfoy, how you like this? Yeah. That sucks, doesn't it? I hope it stays next to you. Aw, it doesn't. Just kept it right there for him. Oh, we have to plant them all. Makes sense, we're not just using them to torture our classmates. As fun as that is, I guess we can't just torture our classmates all the time. Excuse me, you're going in the pot. No, isn't that better? And there's two. One more to go, and the little guy's over here next to a blue stud, so I'll take that. Drop you right in there. Alrighty. Now we get Mandrake handling, so hopefully we can also go get closets that have the earmuffs so we can handle the Mandrakes. Because without those, pretty useless. Alrighty. I'm not starved on coins, so there's really no point in breaking literally everything. Maybe a few things, but the generic stuff not really doesn't matter too much. Let's see. Going all the way back here? Yep. Maybe we can get some nearly headless Nick studs. No. Oh, look, right over here. All right, Nick, where are we headed? Saint, clear up some of this flora. So we do have to do that first. Let's see. Can't interact with that. Lupin isn't here yet. Is there a closet? Here we are. Here's the closet. Hermione, you're up. Let's see what kind of earmuffs you get. Pink. Why not? Hey, it's Colin Creevy. What up, dude? Well, Colin Creevy's around because he's now a first year. I'm not sure what the Hufflepuffs are doing, but there's a closet over there with stuff that was... It's a lot easier to not just point at it, but actually fix the problem. You good? Need a little push? I guess he did, but he... Ooh, that... He didn't seem to like it. Mm-mm. Hello. Why are there... Are these prefix? Mm-mm. Hi. Odd. So we've already done that. Oh, we can break that now. Yo! Alright. Colin Creevy's just following us, apparently. Let's see... Oh, it's a witch. Hello. Do you have something for me? Nope. Oh, money. We'll have to see it. You got Filch and Mrs. Norris. Huh? He just ate him. That, huh? Okay, this looks like something that could be a number. Nope. It's not. This one? That is numbered. Okay, okay, okay. So we have these torches that we need to do. Don't really care about the light bulbs. The torches, though, will give us something. Let's try and find all of them. Oh! And we found, in the process, we found the closet. Very nice. We also have a potions cauldron, but is he following us? That'd be kind of funny, though. Beam me up. There we are. Oh, did these do stuff? Oh, my. Oh. Oh, awesome. We have Lee Jordan. Perfect. No. No. What about you? No. Well, apparently only once. They were shaking their heads at me. So we have this one. Come on. Hermione, you can't lock on to that? I have to do it myself? Did we do this one? Nope. Alright, two more. I believe that left one we did. There's one up there. Oh, one right here. Alrighty. Let's break the glass. Oh my. Oh no. Not Gilderoy Lockhart. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Hermione right now. Oh boy, Gilderoy Lockhart! Mm-hmm. And the last one we get. Hannah Abbott. Can't quite remember who that is. Let's see if there's anything back here. Oh, okay. So it'll okay. So it locks in where it needs to be. So there, I'm assuming. Yep. Down here. Yep. Easy enough. Yep. This one seems to go there. Bottom. Easy enough. What does it give me? I can't break that yet. Awesome. All right. Into Defense Against the Dark Arts class with this buffoon. Cornish pixies. At least you only let one out this time. He can actually cast Immobilis? And it kills them. Oh! I knew it was a wig. Alright, let's go get the Cornish pixies. I think I have to hit him again. Oh, I have to hit him very quickly. There we are. Is that Neville? Why? Neville's dad, maybe? Oh, come on, not more. Coward! Oh, no, that's pictures of Lockhart. Oh my goodness, there's so many of them. Come on, you two. A little Cornish pixie genocide right here. Nothing to worry about. Oh nope, that's Harry. That's Hermione. That's your fellow students. The pixies over here. Why is it so fast? I missed. I can't even lock onto it while it's harassing people. That's the wrong people, Hermione. Come on, hurry. No, hurry. Okay, we got it again. We got it, we got it. Whew. That one did not want to go down. Yes, yes, we're all very proud. I thought this was a picture of Neville over here because it looks like it has buck teeth. Tell me this doesn't look like it has buck teeth. Why is the mouth so small? Can you hit it? There it is. Oh, I saw purple. There we go. Is there anything in here to break that gives me a counter? No, that's the... That's where the pixies were. That's not a counter. That's also not a counter. I think that's it. Yep, doesn't really look like there's anything else to do in here. Alrighty, time to move along. To find nearly headless Nick. Oh, hello, nearly headless Nick. I'm sorry, Sir Nicholas. Even though it's not a counter, I'd still like to put the flowers out. Oh, put the books back. Is there not a place to put them? Oh, color coordinate. Makes sense. There we go. Something just simple, but... How are they carrying that? Is that just food from the kitchen? Oh. Not Mrs. Norris. Everybody's gonna be so upset. Yeah, no, they won't. Even for Lego, she kind of stiff. The face of Salazar Slytherin. Oh, saying that Hermione's next because she's muggle-born. He poked him in the eye. Why is Fox here? Is he just making an appearance this time? Alright, Nick, I don't have time for you. Is this a counter? No. No point. Okay. This? Yeah. Didn't think so. Alrighty. Oh, okay. So, we do have the ability to take these out now. Very nice. Which allows us to fly. Alright, okay, very nice. If we clean this, can we now get the red brick? It's a gold brick. We do have some Cornish pixies down by Hagrid's hut. That's dark magic. Why did we steal the poor guy's hair? Alright, we got another Cornish pixie. But doesn't look like we're gonna be able to... Can't get those chains off either. Oh! Okay, so need to... Oh! We need to find the carrots. Alright, so we got a timer. Not a timer, but a counter. For the carrots. Can't go there. So let's try to find the carrots. Oh! We got a poor student in peril. That's a quick little gold brick. Apparently, sounds like there's people chasing Lockhart. Two. Alrighty. Got that done. Very nice. Here? Yep. And grow them. Okay. So he grew the plant to break it, but it didn't really give us anything, though. What are those? Alright, we're looking for the last carrot. Oh, here it is. Not that. Go away. There it is. Alright, number four. We got a redhead. Percy Weasley. Our least favorite Weasley. I'm not sure. I feel like the red bricks lock behind those two things. It sucks, but not much else we can do about that. Alrighty. I guess we can get rid of this pixie for now, even though the cauldron is locked. Alright, off to the Quidditch pitch. I don't think there's anything we could do here until we can get someone that has a pet that can dig. Or someone who can dig. Okay. So off to our Quidditch match. I'm sure no one's gonna try and curse Harry or anything to hurt Harry. You can't tell me Harry didn't used to do ballet. That's a hell of a quick change. Okay, normal Bludger. A little less normal. That Bludger's acting like girls act to Gilderoy Lockhart. Unhealthy. Did it just go through the ground? Oh, Dobby. Oh, we have Hagrid to help. So that's interesting. Is this a counter? It is a counter. Okay, so make sure we get the flags. Okay, Hagrid. Alright. Number two. Okay, so... Oh, there's a ladder. So that works. There's a ladder. Alrighty. See what we can break. There's a witch. Oh! Just money. That works. I like money. Can we hit this? There we go. And now we can build. There we go. Hermione's been really fickle about trying to lock onto things, it seems. Alrighty. A little bouncy bouncy. Oh, buzz off. I wasn't even sure what we broke there, but we need to continue to. Ah, so it's the flags. Ooh, let me go check if there's flags up top real quick. Just in case. I don't think there is, but I don't want to miss them. Alright, so we should be good. So we need the flags and the banners. Oh, Hagrid, this one's for you. No one else believes in themselves. Maybe one day. Do these flags count? Nope. Wrong flags. Back off. Some Cornish pixies. Oh! We get to release the snitch. Here we go. Well, now we can continue the match. Ow. That looks like it would have hurt. Alright, alright, a staircase, very nice. Number three. Awesome. So we got number three. Dark magic. Can't do that. Maybe if we piss off Hermione enough, she'll try it. There's always a chance. Oh, do we get more money? Hello. Yep, more money. Oops. We can't have quit a game without good music. Is it gonna do anything when it's done? Nope. I'm not gonna sit around and wait too long. Come here, Dobby. He's quick for a house elf. Alright, Ravenclaw, part of the Hogwarts house crest. Do we have to beat him over the head with a rock? I wanted to. Of course, Slytherin. Slytherin has two students. Just two. Alright, we got Hufflepuff, so we got Ravenclaw and Hufflepuff. It's a nice change from, well, we usually have Hufflepuff and Gryffindor, but hey, maybe we will later. Bonk. Buzz off, Dobby. Dobby's in the closet. Poor Dobby. He just wants acceptance. We have a gargoyle. Not sure why it was in a cage, but hopefully we don't find out. Okay, got some more. Let's... Are you okay? What is Dobby doing? Is he punishing himself in there? Alright, didn't do that. Are you... As much as Dobby's being very not nice, he hurts himself way more than we could ever hurt him. So I guess that makes it okay. I guess. Hello, Slytherin team. Can I get a little, some money? No? We need to be Slytherin? No? Okay. Pesky pixie pesteroni. See a ghoul droy. It does work. You'd have to believe. Okay, that's good. In case you missed anything, but I don't believe we have. Maybe we'll have to backtrack. Alrighty, we still can't do anything about it. Besides hit Dobby again. That ends it. Alright. You got this, Harry. But what he doesn't have is a working arm. No one cares about Dobby. I believe, I'm not sure in the books, but I believe it was Hermione in the movies, and Lego shouldn't jiggle. Madame Pomfrey is not impressed by Gilderoy Lockhart. Where's the Skele-Gro? I guess we're gonna have to make some Skele-Gro while we make the beds. Hi, Malfoy. I thought we were gonna, like, bundle him up into something. Okay, so we can go here. Not done over here, so let's check here first. Do we need... Thank you. I have also had enough of that. Oh, there we go. Dobby. There we go, little. Oh, madam. Why would that be in the hospital wing? We have quite a few roses around. But we can't do anything about it because the closet is locked. Are these numbered? Nope. Alright, don't care. Are these numbered? Nope, don't care. Alright, maybe we can find the spider and the flower and the... I found the flower. How are we gonna break that? When we can't... Is there a closet here? No? Alright, top right, top left, bottom left, bottom right. Alright, do a little square action. What's we got here? Well. Oh, come on. Come down. There we go. So I see a spider web off to the side, so I'm assuming that's how we get the spider. Oh. Awesome. So now we have that. Oh, Madame Pomfrey. She has all the spells. Didn't think about that. Alrighty. Why can't you get it? Why not? Oh. So she does have a head covering. I'm curious. Yep. Doesn't bother her. Let's see if the roses are numbered. Nope. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about them. She has, oh, a Patronus. Bombardum? Ridiculous. And then the other ones. Okay. I'll take that. Oh. I thought Hermione had dropped it. That mandrake just launched itself. Oh my goodness. Alright, Perry, here's some Skellagro. What did you expect, pumpkin juice? You're a wizard, Harry. He jumped! He jumped. Oh no, not Colin! What? Oh, dueling club? Oh no, Colin, let's go to a dueling club. Well, that's the end of that level. So we got Dobby. Who else we got? Two pieces of the house dress. We have Ravenclaw and Hufflepuff. We did not get True Wizard. And we got from 28, now we have 29. Well, that's where we're going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy my content, please like and subscribe. It is free, and it means the world to me. And I will see you next time. Take care.